I'm here with Rivertown Saints, and before we get into the interview, let's have them introduce themselves.
I am Chase.
Chris.
Jeremy.
Joe.
Corey.
Joe.
Got a sixth member here. I'm going to start off here with something pretty exciting, Bonfire. It reached top 10 and received CCMA and CMAO nominations, and you went on tour with Tim Hicks and Kip Moore. How was that on your end?
Well, that was fantastic. That was quite the ride. It all just kind of happened kind of quick. We just hit the road and grinded it, trying to make it all work.
Any fun stories?
We had an RV that we borrowed for the tour, and it wouldn't fit through drive-thrus, so we walked through a Wendy's drive-thru.
Oh, well, the RV we rented, we were trying to do everything really cheap, right? So we rented this RV off a friend of a friend, and it was kind of garbage. So we had to, like, fix it as we go. Like, the electrical didn't work, the hot water heater didn't work, and we had to, like, keep stopping and buying parts. And then it blew a tire on the way back. It was leaking piss. It was a good time, actually. I will always remember it, that's for sure.
Great answer. Speaking about vehicles, according to your Instagram, it looks like you guys are working on a tour bus.
Yeah. We actually just finished the dinette in the bus, and it flips down into a table.
Been a long time coming on that one.
Well, so. We've been sitting on plywood for 5 years, literally.
Yeah.
And finally, Chase is like, we got some free time. Let's finish this thing.
So you guys are doing yourself.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. A labor of love. Your new single, She Got That, received over 100,000 streams in the first month, and you wrote that with Jason Blaine. What was that writing session like?
That one was, you know, it was, we kind of had to fight for the song a little bit. We were in the writing room for, what'd you say, six, seven hours. But when we came out, we all knew that was the new song that we all kind of felt very comfortable with.
Whose idea was it, the inspiration?
Well, if you ask any of us, we'll all say it was us. Personally.
Individually,
yeah.
So when I talk to Jason next, see what he says.
Yeah, you might want to ask him. He's probably going to lie about it.
He'll do the exact same thing.
Was that written in person?
Yeah.
You guys were all in person together?
Yep.
Here or in Nashville?
At his house in Nashville, yeah.
Hi. The song was about a girl who's got that special something that makes guys turn into complete fools. That's what it says according to your press release, which I thought was kind of funny. What's one of the silliest things you've done for a girl?
Oh, wow.
Get married.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh, wow.
I baked a cake for a girl once and brought it to her on her birthday. She worked at, for anyone who in Ottawa, she worked at Bayshore Shopping Center, and I brought her a cake at work, and I thought it was pretty slick, but she had a boyfriend. So her and her boyfriend ate the cake.
Oh, God. Was it?
Yeah.
Yeah, at least it worked out. Now she's your wife. Yeah, I have one where I was younger, and I wanted to sing a girl a song because I wanted to make her feel special, and I sang her about four words. I sang her Baby by Justin Bieber, actually. I got like four words in, and then I was bullied for the rest of my life.
What?
And still bullied about it.
From who?
People in my town. But you know what? Look at me now. Professional singers.
That was really sweet, you guys. Thank you for sharing those. The music video for it being released on July 28th. What can we expect from that?
Lots of bugs. You'll see bugs on my face. Oh, yeah. Everywhere.
Maybe tell them about why there were so many bugs.
Because we were in the middle of an equestrian farm. Lots of horse poop and flies and stinky.
Yeah, it was a really cool scene. There was like patio lights kind of set up, and or string lights, I guess is what they're called. And yeah, it was just...
All an outdoor scene.
Yeah. So it's all an outdoor scene, and then there's some great shots of girls just doing their things in it as well. That we weren't, they didn't let us go to that part because we'd be distracting them. But no, it was good. It was just like a party. People dancing and... We were dancing.
It looks really great.
Yeah.